Hi, I'm Shannon Messenger, author of the New York Times and USA Today bestselling Keeper of the Lost Cities series, which actually has over 2 million copies in print. And the newest book in that series is Legacy. What my readers can expect from Legacy is, first of all, I left you on a huge cliffhanger in flashback, so you're definitely gonna get some of the answers you've been waiting for, but I also reveal some pretty big secrets that you've been waiting for the entire series in this book. So I can't wait for those secrets to be out there, and I can't wait for you guys to know what's gonna happen next.
It's a wonderful escape to a fun world. You can just live in them for days on end.
I love that she had this wonderful idea, and then what makes people keep reading is how much adventure the characters have.
I love talking about books, so three books that I am really looking forward to reading. In the adult section, I really, really want to read The Starless Sea. For middle grade, I cannot wait to read Tristan Strong Punches a Hole in the Sky. And for YA, I cannot wait to read Slay.
In Shannon Messenger's books, I feel like she creates really vivid characters that just make you feel so much more connected to the story. I love the series, and I really just love coming here and just connecting with other fans, and it's just a really good experience.
She lets you get to know them a lot better than some of the other books I've read, and she also paints a vivid image in your mind of what they look like.
I definitely gravitate toward the children's and YA section because that is what I love to read most. I also love the cafe. I absolutely love baked goods, and there's usually really yummy things in the cafe. And then I also basically collect journals. I mean, I'm a writer, it's a need. So anytime where there's journals for sale, I've got to go check those out and get one, especially if it has cats on it.
I feel like as people grow up, they kind of lose this like aspect of their lives where it's like being able to imagine different things, and I think it just gives you this different perspective, and it also is able to relate to the real world because you kind of see the problems that we have in our world today and how we need to fix those.
The Keeper books teach you things, and I think that when I first started to read them, I was in kind of a hard place emotionally, and everything about them just got me out of my own head, and it taught me a lot about courage and loyalty and friendship and love.
Walking into my favorite bookstore, it feels like coming home. These are my people, this is my place. It has that great bookish smell, and there's books everywhere, the lighting's usually great. It feels like coming home and somewhere that you just want to stay for as long as you possibly can.